this afternoon's show with the Empyrean Ensemble. I'm Mika Capella, I'm the director of this ensemble. And tonight we have the pleasure of hearing music by our first year students, of which there are no less than six composers. This is unusual for us to admit so many students in one year. But I think you'll find when you hear their music that there was no other way we could do it, because they're all it's amazing how quickly they've adapted to life here at Davis, and they've all been very productive already. Those of you who have been hanging around the music department has heard music by them already. And tonight we will hear, half of them has written for a trio combination, and the other half for a quartet. So it's a concert of chamber music that we will hear. I should perhaps say that Sam's piece, the second piece, is quite loud. So for you sitting in the front rows, be ready for that. I see most people are in the second half of the auditorium already. And we still have quite a few concerts left in the music department as well. Please go to our website if you're interested in coming to other concerts. But for now, enjoy this one. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.